Angler's Mail is today on Tarka Lakes, which is at Gammerton Cross near Biddeford in North Devon, and this is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the paper. This is two lakes run by the Biddeford and District Angling Club, and with me I have Steve Bailey, who is the club secretary, and he can tell us a few things about the lakes here. This is the original lake that we're looking at the moment, which was dug about 7 years ago, wasn't it, Steve?
Yeah, that's correct. Yeah, we had a massive financial assistance by the Environment Agency. The Environment Agency have allowed us to create what you see today. They're constantly very supportive with information and just general assistance with fish health and anything aquatic, really.
Yeah, it's good to have them on board, isn't it?
Oh, it's fantastic. Yeah, they've been a complete rock to us with the development of this and the second lake, which is currently under construction.
Yeah, we'll pan around and have a look at that in a minute, if I can spin round to the back here. As Steve was saying, there's two lakes going to be here in a minute. This one's going to be a dedicated carp lake back here. I think we can just about see that one there. It's yet to fill up yet, but we are getting there. Interesting lake. They've got different features on that one. Humps and bumps all over the place, and island in the middle. That's for the future. When do you reckon that one will be actually fishable, Steve?
It's a long-term project. We're thinking more of like a 2 to 3 years before it's fully at its peak. We're hoping within the next 2 years to have it open, ready to fish, but it will be an ongoing thing as per this original lake. They're always ongoing. We're always doing constant improvements to enable disabled access and make this the site safe for all users.
And obviously you've got a huge range of fish in here as well, haven't you? We've got perch over three, apparently.
Yeah, so the last perch that we caught was about 12 months ago. It was weighed on calibrated scales at 3.3, so yeah. That's probably increased in size by now.
Yeah.
There's quite a few perch in here, anything from 2 inches long up to 3.3, so there's quite a few of those.
Okay.
We've got bream in here. This week we've had one out at 5 pounds, that's been weighed in. We've had carp to 18.6, tench to 2 pound. We've got a few crusions in here, but crusions are very elusive, as they always are. Roach, rudd, gudgeon.
Yeah, so you know, it's obviously an excellent mixed fishery,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, it is a mixed fishery.
It'd be nice when that's obviously a dedicated carp lake, so you can go over there and have your rod pulled around
very well.
Yeah, the bigger fish from here are going over there, I believe, aren't
they? Yes, they are, yeah. Yeah. We're gonna try to remove the bigger carp from this water, so that will then enhance the area for the smaller smaller fish like the silvers.
Yeah.
We'd like to make this more of an all-round fishery. At present, carp dominate this water, which is not ideal for the sort of water we envisage. So with a specific carp water, that would ease the stress on the smaller fish.
Yeah, it'll be great when it's all sorted out, so that's brilliant. So hopefully you'll get a load more members then as well, so
yes,
that'll be
really
good.
It's been really successful with the creation of this lake, the carp lake. Especially there's been an awful lot of local interest the carp anglers in this area, so that's it's quite encouraging to bring something to North Devon at an affordable price. You know, it's very cheap to come and join us in a day's fishing.
Oh well, there you are then. That's Tarka Lakes for you. Come and give it a go. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. You can read more about this fishery in the magazine, along with many others that we feature every week, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.